So this is a first try on the new Tricopter. In a winter Sweden.